Purposes Gaming. I'll be your somewhat conscious host for the night, Psychosis. Can't promise a whole hell of a lot, kind of tired, but feel free to subscribe if you want to and give us a like. Now I'm gonna go see how many different ways I can die because I've forgotten how to play War Thunder. Enjoy my suffering. Oh, those moments when an intro sounds better in your head than when you actually say it. Jesus. I may or may not have ran into a rock. We'll pretend that didn't happen. This is not going well for me. Man, no wonder this isn't going well for me. It's in arcade mode. What the hell? no. Those planes don't much care for me, do they? Yeah, that went well. No, pup, but the storm's moving in and bothering you. Yeah. First things first. I'm playing this fucking arcade bullshit. Alright. It's okay, Puppy, just a little storm. If said little storm gets any worse, I'm gonna have to cut my stream short. I just random spawned, didn't I? Yeah, God forbid you shoot the tank that's in front of you. I guess I should let y'all know that Saturday we will be having a Call of Duty Cold War stream. Jesus Christ, Lab, you've gotten heavy. Nothing quite like having a 65-pound Labrador hop in your lap when you're trying to say what you're doing this weekend. How's it going, pup? We'll be doing a stream of Cold War, and I'm not sure what else on Saturday. Tomorrow will probably be War Thunder if I can get my damn crew on with me, because going solo is kind of lame. Not that I can play this game anywho. But, you know what? We're getting rid of some of this ammo. So maybe I won't blow up as freaking quick. We'll take this side. Poorly. hell is there a Panzer IV-E in here anyway? Well, damn. Damn, they're all to my left. What's up, man? What are you doing up this early?
I've been up playing fucking my work. That's the next enjoyable.
I haven't even thought about it yet.
Can't get a digital.
Do what?
It's supposed to be, I'm gonna take my copy back, see if I can't get a digital. It's supposed to be digital to begin with.
Do what?
You're gonna be on tonight.
Probably, yeah. I will undoubtedly be on, but I'll be on War Thunder probably. Kinda fucking pissed I don't have the money to. Cause I've gotta. I may come up with the money today. Because I can buy the rank 5-3 bomber for Russia for fucking $18.
By the way, how do I sound? Do I sound alright?
Yeah, you sound normal. Sounds like a different mic, but.
Oh, it's definitely a different mic. It sounds clear? Yes.
Yeah, I don't hear your fan.
Hell yeah. Or the mic up on another fan.
I do and don't. It doesn't buzz when you're not talking. So I don't know if you would I don't know if you were tuned into my stream at all, to be honest, but Saturday we're gonna be doing Call of Duty Cold War with Rose. Come to find out, she's never done prop hunt.
What? Well, I will be loading up my PC for that one. Probably Monday, make it out to you for during your lunch or whatever. Get you that PC.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I think what I'm going to do is once I put a hard drive in it and get an operating system, oh, it's already had an operating system, doesn't it?
No. No, but I can give you a website to get a dirt cheap. Get an actual license to get a dirt cheap. I mean, I can load a...
Either way, I'm going probably going to at the first of the year start looking for a work from home job, so I don't have to leave my dogs. I thought about trying to get a job because Chewy's hiring work from home every once in a while.
What would I be doing?
But no, I don't foresee the place I'm working at the moment lasting too much longer. You know, the stocks hit $12 at one point.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure that the next layoff will be coming soon. Oh, and I was doing body work today because I was bored. Well, dude, like... I only did two cars before 4 o'clock, and then no cars were coming. Either that or sit on my ass all day. I wasn't particularly wanting to sit on my ass all day. I did that yesterday. Like, I mean, dude, there was no cars. I was sitting there watching, I didn't turn in time. I got killed by the T-virus. Alright, you know what? Let's bring in the little tank.
So you said you were sitting there watching
the T-virus? Oh, no. I was sitting there watching the Winchesters. The prequel to Supernatural?
Yeah, pretty good.
Highly recommend you check it out.
I saw that fusing again. I was like,
That pole smoker was... He did like a fucking 6-hour stream of Fallout 4.
Yep.
Like the jerk-off got off right as I was getting on, because I left early.
I kind of figured.
Well, they gave us a voluntary time off if we wanted to take it.
Yeah. Dude, they still come up in my feed. We give 140 hours PTO. Okay. Uh-huh.
I'm going to be giving more PTO than that, because, they ain't gonna be running much anymore. We're back to what I said 3 years ago now, 2 years ago. Fuck, it's buying shit too damn high. They can't. It's not sustainable. There's a tank over here. I'm pissed. Okay. Well, batten down your lawn furniture.
Wow, with that
Some heavy storms
storm
rolling
going
through.
on. Yeah, I saw that. It kind of fucking sucks because it's gonna work on the CRV.
You
And by
don't work
work, I don't
today?
mean change out the shocks. No, I took the. I start Monday because I just got back Wednesday. I was like, I'm gonna take till Monday. Fuck it.
Fair enough.
Fluff it.
Fluff it, really?
Yes. I was gonna say plus if it's raining, I can't really do my
Well, I mean,
job.
wouldn't that make it easier to find the leaks?
I mean, funny enough, it actually helps see the dents better or the hail hits better on roofs. It does quite the opposite than on cars.
Well, they walked one of the first shift PDR techs out.
Oh shit.
Which, since I'm live, I'm not gonna spout his name out there,
Yeah.
but.
Yeah.
So
I
now
was
they
gonna say,
only
I wanna
have.
know, but I'm not gonna ask now.
So now they only have five.
Only? Shit. Hey, Psych, are you still playing Listed or no?
I've got it. Why? Do you want to play?
I was just asking if you still played. I hadn't played in a while.
I haven't played it in a long damn time, but I've still got it. So I think it's even updated. If you had logged in a minute, like just 10, 15 minutes ago, I was on Cold War. I mean, besides the fact that I can't afford to buy a game right now, I just. If it gives me as much hell as it does when I'm on trying to play one of Fallout's games, I think I'd be better off trying to get the money and buy the damn thing. Like, for some reason, Fallout's PlayStation does not like me.
And then he also has two places to log on. At least those he has his and his backup one. Then I, then me, and then you.
That and I don't know. Oh shit, where did that come from? Besides
What?
that, I don't know that I even want to mess with getting anything on the PlayStation if I'm going PC anyway.
That's kind of where I'm at. Like, I debated taking it back and just getting it for PC. It does seem like it'd feel better on a mouse and
Where
keyboard.
the hell am I getting hit from?
Over there. He's calling this in here, fuck lips.
Where the hell is that? Dude, where are you? Do you see the damn thing?
Oh, there he is.
Well, I want to see where
Oh,
he's
damn.
at.
He found you, apparently.
Could you see him on my screen?
Dude.
Are you, I'm
No.
assuming that you
No, I
tuned
could
in.
not. Yeah, I couldn't see him.
You know why?
Why?
60 sucky ass frames per second.
Yeah.
Now you know what? We'll bring this bastard in. For a premium, this tank is slow, dude.
Dying way too much.
Dude, I tried to play that last weekend. I couldn't.
First one's better. Should I uninstall one?
Yeah, my goal is to next payday try to go ahead and buy the hard drive. Dude, I really don't think I want fucking Windows 11 though.
Dude, I've had no issues with it. And I've been running this since it was first available to my computer. It's actually running better and getting better frames. In the same game. But I mean, it just depends on it. Yeah. But I've really had no issue with it.
It just seems like everything I've seen is too damn proprietary, dude. I know I need to get the fuck off this hill.
Yep. As he inches towards the edge.
Oops. We'll just go ahead and go over here. Can't see your mouth unless you're staring at a mirror. Don't worry about it.
I can't look at a mirror. Every time I look at a mirror, my reflection goes. I wish I was joking about that. You, huh?
Dude, there's some long range battle going on up here.
I'm not gonna lie, I felt all the shit today.
Why?
I went to fucking GameStop to pick up the pre-order. And everybody was around my age or older.
Huh.
I was like, son of a bitch. I don't like this.
Oh, look at me, I'm old.
I mean, we know you are, but...
Can't tell if that's a tank back there or not.
Poppycock.
Dude, the depression on this tank is trash.
Why is it depressed? We were stopped to think about
Because it can't aim down. Because it's a fat tank and it can't see its feet. Oh, tank. Gotcha. I can't believe I got that shot. Gotcha.
It'll probably be gaming all fucking day.
Just let me know this is my game all day, day. You just call me and wake me up.
Yep.
Gotcha. Oh god, that guy's gotta be pissed. That's the third time I've killed him in a row. He's got to be heated, dude. Matter of fact, that's probably his plane coming to bomb me right now.
And bang. Bing bang.
Dude, that guy's gotta be fucking raging. Because I was tagging him every time he started moving in his spawn. I hate it when people do that to me, but man, is it fun to do. Let's see where that gets me. And then I'll end the stream and I'll fill you in on everything going on.
Yep.
What award did I get? Destroy two vehicles of a player in a row? Oh no 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 don't damn it. Cancel. Okay, Bruce, you're gonna have to wait till I finish this game.
You're good, you're good.
That Ziz 2 is a badass fucking premium, but it's slow and it's got a lot of weak points in its armor. Holy shit, there's a KV-1 in here. That's a ballsy move, Cotton. He's doing the smart thing with his KV-1. He's heading straight into the township. I'm so confused because there's a KV-1 in here and there's a Tiger E in here. Hey, what rank is the Tiger E? Isn't that a 5-3 or a 5-7? Gotcha. Ooh, something just tagged that tiger. Well, I'm getting fucked up. Could y'all hit this tank, please? Damn it, my cannon breach. he gets my side, I'm fucked. All my fucking teammates running around me, and neither one of y'all could take either one of those tanks for me. Y'all suck the dingus.
The big dingus.
Well, dingus. I mean, in their defense, I probably was the biggest threat on that side. Go for A. I just gotta get to some cover before their airplanes get around me. I'm in my little tractor tank.
Another ad for certain place. Ooh.
We are losing this one. Oh, well, my SU-85M is only 4,000 research away. Alright, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and end my stream here. Remember, we will be live later today at some point on some game at some time. So, if you want to know when that time is, what that game is, what we're doing, and where we are, well, you won't know where we are, but...
Like and subscribe.
You heard the man. Anyway, y'all have a good night.